Okay, this next one is going to be for Natalie, and that's my oldest daughter's name, but it's not my daughter, at least not in this lifetime anyway. Natalie, her channel is called Lovely Penny Ling. How cute. Okay, so, Natalie's soul. We're going to go back into the nucleus of the soul, and again they're asking me, is this her soul? Okay, yes, this is the soul that's been in her body all her life. She doesn't have a number of spirits around her, just every now and then. I feel like you have guides, but they're from afar. They don't stay around you. They don't bother you. If you need help, I think sometimes I feel like they just throw you information, like, oh, she needs information, you know. So if you get those, like, flashes of insight, say thanks, right? Okay, now, back to the nucleus of your soul. Okay. Natalie's nucleus of her soul. We're going to go back into the nucleus of her soul and see the very beginning life that she has. And it is a person. A person. A person that is a male. Okay, man. So, man. Was she a boy at that time? Was she a boy or was this one of those shared lifetimes? Okay, so your first lifetime, your very first one was a snake, but you didn't stay there very long. And then apparently because of being around these people, this village, that might explain it, because they ate snakes. And so you kind of hung around this person's energy. And because you're around this person's energy, this male, was it a time of a boy? Okay, clear this up for me, please, so I can see this. It is a male. Was the snake there at the time of the boy? Or did it go into that as an older person? It was a boy. It was a boy. Then it got older. And so all this time, okay, so all this time you were there around this younger male. As a boy, she wasn't there before them, right? You didn't see this, her energy around this boy at birth or anything like that? Only at the time of the boy. And then this boy got older and became a man, and you still stayed around them. And at one point, you incarnated. They closed you down. Apparently, he had some other beings around him, some soul nucleuses. And what the universe will do at times like that is they will have you closed down in the body. So he shared his life with a number of beings. And this life is of a man who was in the million range of, I want to say India, in the southern India area. Was he in communication to the universe? He had no idea about communicating. He was just a worker. He just survived. So in the time frame that you were in this body, you were learning to be a human being. As a person, you learn to hunt. You learn to communicate. You learn to be around people. So you learn to socialize. You learned how humans ate. You were very observing until you actually became the individual. And you stayed in the individual's body from that point on until demise or what? Yeah, until demise? Yeah, they... Okay, how many? One, two, three of them all in that nucleus. Okay, so what they're saying is there's a being that was around him, a spirit that was around him that actually knew how to do things. So what this spirit, I guess we call it a spirit guide, you know, in that sense of the word, because he was around this man and he saw all this stuff going on around him. So he took all these souls and closed them down into the nucleus of this man's soul. And so I guess that's why there was some confusion about where what soul, where, whatever, because they're all there still. So they've all incorporated in within this beginning of this man. This one of yours, the snake, as well as a, well, we won't get into all those other ones because that's, you know, that's just going to get too crazy then. So let's just stick with the man. You learned how to be a man as far as a human being. You learned how to hunt. You learned how to farm a little bit. You had a family. You had several children. And you lived a long life. And, yeah, and that was pretty much it. They said that the reason you left is because there was, I want to say, like, not a war. Like, there was a confrontation with someone in the village or someone outside the village. Someone outside the village, and there was, like, a battle, you know, some fight ensued. And then you were murdered, basically. Not murdered, basically. You were murdered. There was some fighting, and you got killed. Okay, that's what they're saying. But you were, you know, I would say you look like you were up there in age. I mean, your kids, were the kids still young or old? They were pretty much various sizes, so you had a big family. Okay, is that it? Natalie, he said you were a good father and a good husband. You had your moments, but overall you had a pretty good life. Okay? All right. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.